taking a train ride today on the little trains. Cows have come out to play. Look at the bunny rabbits. Detail that has gone into these is absolutely phenomenal. They've got a whole miniature train yard here. As you can see, track switches, train station. It's an entire train yard. That's where the train sleeps. It's adjacent to a park. And this is where the other little trains normally come, which is currently in repair. But he said that on the 16th of December, we'll be having the steam trains here. So we'll definitely come back and have a look at that. Here we are inside the museum at Mondenzo Park. This one used to run here, as you can see there, it's ran over 8,000 kilometers on this scale model. It's called the Springbok. Look at the detail that's gone into making this. It takes approximately 3 years to make a model like this. Rough estimate of the pricing is about 60 odd thousand rand. These all used to be in service and running here. Look at the detail. These are all models made here. American Harbor Tug locomotive boiler. Beam engine. Gem Watch Beam Engine. How cool is that? Drilling machine. To think that people actually made these. I mean, look at that. Look deeper. So this is our old mining shaft. Gorgeously built. Look at the staircase running up all the way. And that represents the shafts going down. This one's going to be here on the 16th, so we'll come make a video of that. We'll be able to get to see that scale model on the 16th. It's time to go take another turn on the train. So let's go.